to report before the for the third year in a row, we expect the number of child abuse cases in the Cache, Rich, and Box Elder County area will decline. So the work of child abuse prevention and child abuse investigation is paying off for us. We appreciate it very much. Thanks a lot, folks. We'll see you next year.
Thank you.